Well, I was about 5 years old when I first wrote my first song. It was kind of a little catchy melody. I didn't have an instrument, I was just humming it. And I really had some kind of little silly words that didn't really mean that much. But I had an ability to write melodies. I was always humming some things. My mother would always ask me, "What are you humming?" And I really didn't know what I was humming. Then she gave me piano lessons, and I started playing the wrong notes to the piano. And my piano teacher used to ask me, "What are you playing? Why don't you play the notes on the piano?" And I said, "Well, I'm making it sound better." Well, they didn't like that either. And my mother and the piano teacher were always punishing me. And what they didn't realize was that when I was taking piano lessons, I was actually writing my own songs then also. So they took piano lessons away from me. And I didn't pick up another instrument until I was about 17 years old. And I started playing the piano again. And I started writing some songs with a friend of mine. And then I went to college. And on the Ed Sullivan Show one night, I saw the Beatles. And they were singing and playing their own instruments and writing their own songs. And I was off and running. I said, "Man, if they could do this, I could do this." And I went and bought a guitar, another guitar. I played bass guitar in a band for a number of years. I started writing song after song after song, always my own lyrics. And that's really how I got started. It was just, it got to become an obsession. It was fun. You could play your guitar and go to the park. You can meet girls that way. Went to parties. But mostly it was just so much fun, and I just felt so at home writing songs. And that's basically where it all started and how it came about.